them look like what Chris and Catfish look like on the fish finder. Sorry, Jim. You just lost. Come to Craigie. Yeah, baby. Look at that channel cat. Oh. 6-1. Sorry, Jeff. You still got it, sir. Suspended blues, but kind of having a good time catching suspended channel cat. Here's my rig that I caught that channel cat on. I just got a servo hook. I don't know what size it is. A bunch of little shad I netted and a leader. Got a chain swivel in there in case it starts swiveling, rotating. And then I got a number one offshore tackle tadpole. It's a diver, takes your bait down. It's got a chart. I got a precision trolling app on my phone that tells me how much line I let out and how deep it dives. And I got a line counter reel. And just looking at the screen on my fish finder, if you turn it up, you can see where the thermocline is. And it's, oh, I don't know, 23 to 25 feet is where it starts. And that's where a bunch of fish are. And then I put my bait, all three of my fish have came like 23 feet down. So I assume they're right at the top of that thermocline. Anyway, I just let it out. On my chart, it tells you how much to let out, like at a mile an hour, but I'm only going a half a mile an hour. It's pretty much straight down. So if I want to go 23, I'll let out like 24, 22. Get the hit on this one. 23, 24. Sorry, 24 to 25 feet. Now I clip on this planer board and let out another 50-foot line, and then that takes it off to the side. But that way I'm covering a pretty big area. And then earlier, I didn't know if they're deep or not, so I was trolling like 10 feet down, 15 feet down, 20 feet down, trying different depths. And then when I hit one on 23 feet, then I moved another one to 23 feet. Just put this board on here and it planes it out to the side of the boat. Takes a second because I'm going so slow. I'll just put it in the rod holder and let it go. And then when it gets to 74 feet, you can see that this one is planing pretty good. You can see that planer out there, it's 50 feet a line between the pole and the board. I don't know, it's pushing at least 25 feet out from the side of the boat.